Good morning, friends. Today I'm out working in the greenhouse, but my mind is actually on coal. This time of year, the coal prices are way down because everybody else is out working in their gardens. And if we can buy our coal for the winter now, we can get probably about 35% or 40% more coal for the same amount of money. So it would be a great time for us to start filling the barn. Right now, our barn looks like this. But it needs to look like this. Coming to you from inside our coal barn. This is where the boys have bagged up coal. It comes in huge trucks. They drop it off and they bag it all up ready to deliver. It's easier for families to handle that way. Today we're going to be delivering coal to 37 families in this region. They'll each get a ton of coal. You can see the boys in the background loading up. Soul to the company store. So the average family here uses about a ton and a half to 2 tons of coal in a winter. A ton costs about $100. And we start them off with 1 ton to the families in need. And hopefully they're able to scrounge up some more on their own. But if not, we'll be coming back around in February and topping people off that need it.
Because I can't go, I owe my soul to the company store.
We had a list of families that were in need in the village, and as we've worked our way down the street, it's become really clear that so many are in need. Almost every other house we've been stopping at to deliver coal today.
One fist of iron and the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons.
So whether it's giving out seeds in the spring, produce through the summer, fall when kids all go back to school and we support with tuitions, or like now in the winter as we're delivering coal, it all happens because of the support of people like you. So we really want to thank you so much for making this all possible. Blessings.